Hi friends, welcome to Tutors Funny channel. Today I am going to teach how to make the barcode generator in Java. Here in this text box, it's randomly generate the barcode, right? We have put the character of 26 character set here as a barcode reader. Here first you have right click and run file. You can see it's automatically generated. It's a barcode generator. Now, each time it generate different number. Here if you click again, it is different. It's give each and every time it gives a different number. Here it's different number, it will be generated. Very simple one, we have made it in Java. Here it's each and every time you can click here, the barcode will be changed, right, time to time. So very simple system done by in Java. Here first what I did here is I have designed the project, right? Very simple. This is a label, it is a label. And we have to increase the size as I have gave the font this one, and I have a foreground color. We have set the it's a background color. I have set it as a black. Font I have set it as this, right? And the barcode, sorry, the foreground color set it as a yellow, because when the project is run, the text box color should be changed as a yellow, right? So how to achieve this here is, first I am going to go to the UI. You have to find, right, Control F, you can get the find UI. You have to make it as this one metal, right, so that the interface should be Java, right? The Java, you can get the nice user interface, right? Okay, this is a Java real user interface, right? After that, what I did here is I just go to source. I have written the code, right? Here we have written, we have created a simple function here. This one should be the function public string barcode. Here we have set the value, string value. Here we have set the string, we have the alphabetical orders. This is orders, right? The A, B, C, D, just like this. This all the letter, what is the letter available in the keyboard? The alphabetical A, B, C, D, that one I have just typed like this randomly. So this numbers should be generated as a barcode reader, right? So after that, here we have to write this one. Here to convert as alphabetical, here like this alphabetical we have to convert it here is. So here we have to write randomly this code, right? This 66 characters, 26 characters are there here, right? So we have to randomly, we have to calculate them. Okay, it's calculate them and we have to put it to the values. We have to write the value, we have to create the value here. We have set all the variables. You have set it here and return the values. You have written it, and after that we have to, this barcode we have to set it to the our relevant text field. So the text field I have gave the name here is txt item. So txt item. Okay. So first I have get the code. I create the variable string code. This function we have get it. We have to call inside the constructor of this class, right? When the form is loaded, the constructor is loaded, right? Constructor first load all the these labels and everything along with this barcode reader, right? So string code barcode txt item is the text box name. Set text, which value you are going to set it. This variable we have to put it here, right? This barcode function I assign to this variable, I have to call it here. Then when the form is loaded, you can get the thing. Differently displaying here. Each and every time the barcode has been changed, right? So when you are running the project, right? That's why, that is the advantage of this project. Very simple one. Okay. I hope you guys understood these things. There are many students who request me to make the barcode generator automatically. That's why I made this project, right? Thank you for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe me, like me. Thank you for watching.